To me, this serves as proof of why people back in the day with the smaller head size racket would always use a one-handed backhand instead of a two-hander.